We introduce an interactive recommending approach using a choice-based preference elicitation technique. The method extracts latent factors from a user rating matrix and generates dialogues in which the user iteratively chooses between two sets of sample items with very low or very high values for one of the factors. Thus, the advantages of algorithmic collaborative filtering techniques can be combined with the benefits of user-controlled interactive exploration.